Apparently this has no defrost sensor. It's about 67 degrees and I had it on low and it's iced up. Well, let's switch it to high and see if it unices. Looks like it's starting to defrost pretty well. This is one of the problems with these multi-speed window units. The charge is not going to be perfect on every speed. Too many variables changing. I'm sure we get all those people, oh, it's out of charge, the charge is low. Oh. It's just not getting enough airflow at this temperature. Oops. That's all. It's an airflow issue. As you can see, the high speed fan is defrosting it perfectly fine with the compressor on. It's still not moving as much air as it should be, so it's still frosted up on the second layer, but it is defrosting. We switch it to fan, turn the compressor off, it'll defrost a lot quicker. See the water moving down the coil. I think that's kind of cool. Looks like the water's not draining out. I wonder if the whole path is frosted up. We'll go check outside. why it's like that, unless it's partially frozen, maybe, I don't know. It looks like we're fully defrosted here, so we're going to put the compressor back on. And we'll try medium, see if that frosts up.